What's going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. Today we'll be playing Minecraft, but you can craft custom armors made out of blocks. My goal is to beat the Ender Dragon using only these new armors. And of course, if you guys like the video, please like and subscribe. It really helps me out a lot. And without further ado, let's begin. Alright, I'll probably start getting some wood. I'll see how it goes. The first armor I would like to test out is probably simply gonna be dirt armor, just because of the simplicity of it all, and you know. And we'll see how it goes. Yeah, get a crafting table, of course. We need to craft the armor. Let's get 24 just for the full set, you know. Actually, we just probably first test if this armor actually exists. Let's get a chest plate. And yes, dirt armor does exist. Plus 2. That's actually not too bad. It's like leather quality armor. Alright. Well, we're gonna get a full set armor this cheap. Let's go. Alright. Let's just craft a full set of dirt armor, and then we'll probably start moving on some basic tools and maybe some better armor, and we'll see. Yeah. Alright. Dirt armor, we're looking good, eh? This little armor is pretty funny. Alright, wait to focus on getting some more wood now. Jokes aside, let's try to actually beat the game using these block armors, and my goal is to not use any armor that is not a block armor when I'll be fighting the Ender Dragon, so we'll see how that goes. Let's first start by just crafting a stone pick, then we'll actually see if we can craft any stone armor. Let's start with the boots, and we can. Rocky, I don't know what that means, but alright. I mean, it's probably better than a dirt armor. Same thing. Set effect. Requires 2+ pieces, and you sink like a rock underwater. I actually want to test that out. Let's make another piece. Let's make the leggings. Let's see what that does when you sink like a rock underwater. Huh. Alright, let's go. Oh, no way, I'm like walking. Can we swim back up? We can't swim back up. No, I need to take it off. I have to swim before I drown. Alright, things are going well. I mean, considering that the stats of this armor are like the same as the dirt armor, I think I'll stick to dirt for now. Yeah, so plank armor, right? That's what I was gonna do. Well, I guess I'll make an axe for that. So we need a lot more wood. Let's first test out if plank armor actually works. This plank. Oh, it worked. every block regrowth. Actually, that sounds pretty promising. Let's see what it does when we get the full set bonus. Let's go here. Regrowth. What does regrowth do? Does it tell me? Apparently not. Let's try that when we put it on, I guess. Oh, no, it says, okay, set effect requires 2+ pieces, regrowth slowly grows and repairs durability. Oh, that's actually really good. I mean, we haven't lost any durability, we haven't met any mobs, but Night is Falling could be useful. I think the stat-wise is about the same from what I've seen. It's enough for a chest helmet if that exists. Let's hope it exists, because I mean, chest helmet hoarder. Oh, that sounds very promising. That doesn't seem to be doing anything. Yet. I think we might have to actually have 2 pieces for it to appear. So let's try that. Try to actually see the description for this ability if it's worth it. And we'll make chest boots. Alright, oh, it shows the effect now, I believe. I showed it briefly. I don't know, it's not showing anymore. Let's just put it on. See how that goes. Oh, hoarder. Oh, I had to click shift to see. I see. Provide storage wherever you go are. Okay, so what that does. And chest armor actually looks pretty good. It actually has like a unique design. Let's try it out. R. Oh, you got like an extra like shulker box followed pretty much. It's awesome. Yeah, I'm making, I don't even, Oh, the amazing part about this is that I only need two pieces for the full set, for the set bonus. So all I need is actually two pieces. I don't have to waste so much wood on chests. We got sand here. Let's try that sand armor and see how this one goes. Oh, zombie. Let's go. Moving on. Try to craft the sand armor. Let's just get 9 pieces, you know, to get the two cheapest pieces in the armor set. And we'll see how this goes. Boom. Crafting table. Boom, boom, boom. Sand armor set required. Falls faster in air and sinks while in water. That does not sound very good, but we're still going to be trying it out. So let's go here. Boom. No more of a chest armor. Actually, we should probably be using this to our advantage. Chest armor. This is normal, but I can sink. Oh, I see. Interesting. So I can like sink whenever I want to. Very interesting. I don't think it'll be very useful in any situations, but you know, you never know. Another armor I will try to get is probably obsidian armor, actually. So I might go mining again. But I'll see about this first. This is actually... talking about go mining, how about we just go here, try to get some diamonds? Because I feel like obsidian armor will be extremely strong. Hopefully. So, I mean, we can just start a trench mine here. Redstone. Let's try to make redstone armor. Nah, it doesn't work. But I'm thinking maybe redstone blocks. Redstone blocks. We have just enough for boots, so I'm really hoping we can... Oh! It actually works. But before I waste it. Oh, so it's not very good. Sink like a rock underwater. It's not very good. It does give me more arm defense, though, which is very interesting. But I think I'll pass to it because I'll lose my chest buff because, you know, we still got this, which is very interesting. You can also always use that, but I guess we'll continue to trench mine for now. Alright, trying. I'm talking about coal. I know how coal didn't work earlier, but I'm thinking maybe if we tried coal now, but with coal blocks? Coal blocks? Yeah, let's actually try that, but we will need a lot of coal for that. Let's go coal. Boom. Coal blocks right here. Enough for a coal helmet. Yes, it works. Auto. Oh, that looks very promising. Smelt harvested blocks and mob drops. Really? That actually sounds really good. I mean, we have this armor. We can probably just replace it. And if we just get a lot of coal, we can probably have enough to craft ourselves their chest plate and leggings of coal. I mean cave. Water means cave and lapis, and mobs. Great, but we're getting that lapis for sure. Yeah, because I don't want them messing around. Oh, this is a large cave. Great. Great. All right. Okay. So now we have like no space here. So. We'll have to use this. I guess we can put this to use now. Just put other things we don't need. All those items. I actually need this, so I'll keep it here. All that excess cobble all going right here. I'm curious to go see if this thing goes down. Oh, let's go! Diamonds! Yo, this is perfect. And coal. All the things we need. And obsidian, technically, because we got lava here. Okay, I need at least 3 diamonds. Come on, please, it's 3. Please. Oh my god. At least we got the coal, and we only need 1 more diamond, I suppose. But, man, if we got 3, we could be mining obsidian right now. And getting obsidian armor, whatever it does. armor. I guess we'll be getting our coal leggings instead of obsidian armor. Well, we got iron here, so we can test out what the oddest mouth does here. It's pretty good. Yeah. I'm about to break my other pick, which is not good. I hope that was enough. I have no idea if it was enough, but I hope it was. Coal, please. And that looks like, yeah, that's definitely enough. Let's go. And we got coal leggings. Boom. Now we have auto smelt, right? Is that what it's called? Let's go here. Smelts harvested blocks and mob drops. Let's go. So if we mine this iron, does it auto smelt? It does. Oh, do you see that? That's a cursed one. It gives an ingot. Let's go. It's actually so cool. I thought it was gonna be like smelt in my inventory. Oh, my pick just broke. Great. Thanks for ruining my moment, pickaxe. That's amazing though, actually. This is gonna be a game changer right here. Let's go. I got more pickaxes. That's awesome. Like, we're just breaking this. We're getting ingots instantly. Well, I mean, I guess we'll just continue our trench mine. I guess we did get 2 diamonds. Isn't bad, but I would have liked more. 1 more, to be exact. Sooner. Oh, diamonds! Let's go! Wait, it was so close to the other one, too. 1. Oh, it's actually... Oh, 8 vein, too! Oh, my God. It's amazing. There's the obsidian just waiting for me up there. Let's go. Let's go and make this freaking... let's go and make this diamond pickaxe. If we had planks, we'd make this diamond pickaxe. And the diamonds? We could make diamond armor, but I mean, it kind of breaks the purpose of the video. I'm sure this armor is better than diamond armor in this mod. Now we got our diamond pick. Let's go and mine this obsidian. Where's my crafting table? It's right here. And then let's go here. I guess we'll start with the chest plate since we have enough for a full set regardless. Flame resistant. Wow, 3 buffs in 1. 3 armor toughness and 8. Oh my God. Wait, what is this? 75% knockback resistance. Flame. Fire protection. That's going to be... Oh, it's gonna be insane in the nether. Health boost, increase max health by 10 hearts. No way. It looks so good. Wait, let me put this on. Wait, okay, let me get leggings as well to get that full set. Holy. The set bonus. I'm actually probably gonna just... How strong is this stuff too? It's enchanted as well. Plus 20 max health. Oh my God. Look at this, I look so good, and I have, look at my health! Oh my God, okay, I'm making a full set of this, no hesitation whatsoever. Oh my God, so this stuff's stronger than netherite. It's crazy. What? Oh, I accidentally took a block of coal instead of an obsidian. Big brain time. Holy, wait, I don't need this anymore, get out of here. Get out. Now it's all obsidian armor. Oh my God, how much defense must I have right now? I probably don't take any damage whatsoever. Oh my God, I can't wait. Okay, let's get this and we're going to the nether right away. I'm gonna test this out. obsidian we need. Let's go back. 19 obsidian. Probably get one more just in case. So we can maybe make our way back if we don't get any. We got lost. There's so many diamonds I will only use on like materials. So it's gonna be great. It's gonna be a wonderful chat. For now, I guess I'll still use iron. Well guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and if you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe and stay tuned for part 2.